How much grade you number two? Say it's 1.9.
What?
Apartment building, big old office building. Well, this tunnel here, if you get in it and ride it, it takes you over to this other lake. That's over here. So there's a whole nother village over here too. Go loot it then. I'm showing you where it's at. Look. See the town over here? Come through the little tunnel. There it is. You got that stronghold there. You got a town here. And back over here is another town. And the witches are back over here somewhere. There you go. Yeah, I just showed you two other towns you can go loot. All you gotta do is take the boat.
What'd you just say?
Wait, what?
Village.
Let me see if there even is a village nearby.
There is. Uncle Danny showed.
I'm gonna go check.
Just take the boat through the tunnel.
What?
There's two villages nearby.
Gabe, follow me. Get in. Gabe.
No. Oh, wait, my dad's here. What are you doing? Hi, kid. I'm building a building.
Oh.
Just look for me, and I'll show you where it is. There are two nearby.
Wait, can you put yourself into, like survival mode? Or does the owner have to?
Are you guys ready to go back to survival mode? I'm in creative mode right now, so. We can make, can we make creative mode where it's not peaceful?
Yeah.
I mean, okay. It could be peaceful. I know Joey likes peaceful. He likes the bill, like I do.
I'll just say that Joey's beating up something. And it's not. I just ate raw chicken. Another room. There's a strong Filipino.
Thomas, do you want to stay here and load up this stuff real quick?
Okay, yeah.
Stay here at the village for tonight, Thomas.
Yeah,
you might have to stay at the village tonight.
Alright.
We're in peaceful.
This is Danny's where he started, which means that he's in control of what game mode of the for peaceful or not.
Guys, don't you guys sleeping? Did you guys want
to
sleep?
Guys, can everybody go to sleep? I don't know which one I am. Wait, I'm that one, the bottom one. That's the game. Come on, guys, go to bed.
I didn't mean to hit you. You can use it to your advantage of hitting
all right.
Stuff.
Which one of you two aren't sleep?
We're both not sleeping.
Sleep then. You turds.
Joey and you are the only ones.
Yeah, I know. Go sleep. So it can be daytime. Tell Gabe I said go to sleep.
Gabe, he said go to sleep. Stay low, I'm not a creep. And a happy fortnight. We wish you a merry Minecraft. We wish you a merry Halo. We wish you a merry...
Wait, no.
We wish you a merry Minecraft. We wish you a merry Halo and a happy Fortnite. And then the man goes like, whoa, bam! Is nobody sleeping?
I'm not.
Is it daytime?
It's daytime now.
It's daytime now. I'm able to change it. I'm able to change the setting / time of the day.
Oh, okay.
How much I do not change it?
I'm changing it to noon.
Why?
Because I like
Listen. Y'all, remember whose game you're in. You understand?
Yours.
That's right. So,
yes.
Quit changing stuff.
And a happy Fortnite. Uncle Danny?
Yes.
Look.
Why are you spawning chickens over here?
They're not chickens. Oh, Gabe.
Oh, you're invisible, huh?
In the happy Fortnite. Gabe, wait, Gabe, can you see yourself again? Can I use the headphones?
No.
No, what are you wearing?
I
And a happy Fortnite. Uncle Danny.
Mm-hmm. Getting bored, huh, Thomas?
Are we eating? No. Are we eating lunch here?
You just ate, boy. Didn't you just eat at 10 o'clock? Your mom says you just ate. You just had a snack.
But it's late now.
It's not late. You're just bored.
Yeah.
Don't eat because you're bored.
And a happy cook night.
Oh my god,
this
chicken's super
bad. Oh, so this And a happy
Fortnite. Wait, I gotta slam down. Wasn't somebody gonna build a McDonald's?
Thomas was.
Go build your McDonald's, Thomas.
I kind of don't want to.
Well, I'm gonna tell you this. If you don't find something to do, you're gonna be bored because we're gonna be playing Minecraft for a while. So find a way to keep yourself busy.
I am. I'm kind of like a farmer / miner.
There you go.
I am doing something.
Okay.
Cooking food.
There you go.
And yes, I did get us some more food, okay?
Cool.
And I have to get on top of a house.
Oh! Dude, this is my house.
I had to get on the house.
Who did this thing in my bedroom?
In the happy Fortnite. Oh. In the happy Fortnite.
mic. Stop singing on the mic.
Chapter 2, Season 5.
Who's throwing stuff at me? Yes?
Can you come into your room for a second?
Alright, what's in my room?
Trust me.
I just prayed my dad to, like, I just turned invisible.
Is that you messing with me, Fahit?
I'm not messing with you.
No, I'm talking. Oh god, look at all these animals. We need a bigger farm.
Check it out.
Well, right now, sir.
Huh?
Why? What'd you do? Put my iron in there? I see.
Dying no.
Off.
Oh. Did you see what's in there?
Yeah, what'd you put in there? Iron.
Half stack of diamonds. More food. Half a stack of iron ingots.
Nice. Thank you.
You're welcome. Dad, you're missing a button there, by the
way.
Yeah,
can you put that back for me?
I don't have it. Do I? I don't have it.
It's in creative mode. We're in creative mode.
I'm not.
No, everybody is.
I'm not.
Yeah, once Thomas puts us in here, we all can do it.
I'm on creative mode. I'm actually good.
Go to your inventory. It's in there.
I'm in survival.
Yeah. And yeah, see, so am I.
How are you guys? No, you can't be. I'm flying.
My personal game mode.
Yeah, see, we have personal game modes.
You have personal game mode so you guys can see zombies and things like that at night?
No.
We can change our own game modes on our own.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. I didn't know that. I thought one game mode for everybody. Who hit me with something? Why am I got bubbles in my face? What's this all about? Who?
Thomas or Gabe. Hit you with the invisibility potion.
It was probably Gabe because I wasn't even near you.
Who's attacking mobs?
Uncle Danny, did you put us in easy?
Let me see the settings. I didn't. We're in creative. Difficulty is easy. You guys not want easy? You want peaceful?
Yeah, I want peaceful.
Right. I just put it on peaceful.
Alright, there you go.
But Danny also has to change it for us.
No, I didn't have to. It changed when he changed it. Why am I got bubbles coming out my face? How do I fix this?
Die.
Or drink milk.
Drink milk.
Yeah.
Sandy, the farms are fully grown.
Awesome.
Some of them.
Where are your farms?
Do you want to see them or what?
Yeah, I'm going to come see them. Are they inside?
No, no, these are the ones outside.
Who placed diamonds on my floor?
Probably Gabe.
Why aren't there babies inside the top floor of the building? Where are you at, Joey?
Why?
You said that I went to see the farms.
Oh yeah, they're up there. Do you not see me?
Are you the purple guy?
I'm the guy with enchanted netherite armor.
Yep. I see. I'm in front of you. I'm behind you.
Follow me. I'm gonna sprint. See, they're fully grown.
Oh, they are fully grown. Nice. Look at all the eggs, too.
Yeah, I've been collecting them for a bit.
Nice.
Food. I didn't even get that. Oh, there we go. Now I got it.
Hey, Mr. Battle Kitty, you want to finish these steps for me?
Why'd you walk in?
Thomas.
You walked in while I was doing that. So it kind of is your fault.
What?
Go drink some milk.
I'm not stupid. Thomas, shake it out of my room.
Dang it.
What should we build next, guys? What else are we missing in the city? We got houses, we got a lake, build an apartment building.
A merchant.
We need a store. We need a store?
Basically a store. Yeah, a store. That's what we're missing.
Where should we put it?
Right by my house.
Once again, creative mode, just follow me. I'm gonna show you.
Right here.
No. It's gotta be big.
I want to be part of the town over here. And we got all these trees over here we can tear down. And build more.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. Is chop down some of these trees and put it, like, back here.
I think that's a great idea.
On it.
You know, the easiest way to destroy cheese is just take out the tree part and leave the green there. And the rest of, and then the green will disappear. So just go down and take all the...
Somebody push it off. Weather...
Take all the wood out.
Clear.
And then all the green stuff will disappear on its own.
I'm digging a spot out for it, okay?
Cool.
Anybody wants to help me, they can come over and help.
Alright, let me go finish my project.
Okay, you have fun.
Thomas, you want to help Joey?
It's okay, I got it.
Oh, you got it? Okay.
I'm gonna practice my target.
Okay. Wait, I just came up on a problem.
Lava?
Nope. There's a water leak.
You gotta fix it.
That's what I'm trying to find the correct block for it. Mm-hmm. Boom, got it. Who's doing that?
Hey. Find something creative to do. Don't be harassing people. Thomas.
No, he's spawning in too many animals.
Nuh-uh.
How come there's like so many cows and so many pigs?
Because they all keep jumping down.
Why don't you expand the area for them? On the other... Here. Where are you at? Where you at, T? I got a project for you. You, Dr. Tory? See this gate? I see you hide behind a tree. Take this gate, this side over here, before you open it up, though. Just move it and bring it over here behind this tree so they have more area. Alright, bring it all the way down and around so they're trapped in, but just give them more room to roam. Know the main burn? Hey, Joey.
Hmm?
You're making a store?
Yeah, I'm back here.
As you make that store, kind of think about future. I want to kind of make that a town where it's like a restaurant, things like that, a bar.
This thing's gonna be like a few stories tall anyhow.
But like, think about other buildings around it, too. So that'll be like yeah, there you go. Oh, who changed the mode? Talk to myself. About to take away y'all powers.
What do you mean? Why?
Somebody keeps changing the mode.
Who? Who? Mm-hmm. It's not me. I'm working on something else. Hang on, I need to go back to my bedroom and empty out my inventory real quick. So I'll be back to build the store.
Why are there bats in my building?
I don't know.
Don't you dare say that.
Maybe because it's so dark over here? I'm cracking up, man. Got a bat. They got a bat problem. That's crazy.
Well, I think I fixed a problem.
Fixed it? Cool. Let me open up the Western and let them out.
Yeah, because they were jumping, so I made a bigger fence. It's really hard.
Cool.
No winner chicken dinner. You just broke glass. Oh no, what is going on? Can everybody please come to my house?
Sure no. Can. Where are you, buddy?
I can't, because I just still work on my store.
You're in the blue house, right?
Yeah. I want to do a challenge.
Oh.
Nope.
Step inside the circle.
I'm not playing, bro.
Are these diamond blocks?
Yeah.
Or.
Not gonna do a challenge, but nice. Oh, you built a ladder up to your second floor.
Yeah.
That's pretty creative. Uh oh.
Guys, I'm turning off weather cycle. This is annoying. Someone teleported to me.
Gabe did it.
My god, this is getting annoying.
Y'all better leave Joey alone.
No, it's the weather. It's annoying me. And so is the teleportation. It's like making me mad.
All right, take a breath. Take a breath, kid.
I'm trying to focus on this.
Guys, quit messing with Joey. He's focused.
Welcome to Tommy Bulletin Day.
Yes, let's go. My pew pew blaster thing is up there still.
King of the world. Ooh. Savannah.
Who keeps falling?
Thomas.
Me hungry.
Not hungry, just bored.
I am.
Just bored.
Somebody, can somebody place the blocks that were in my house back instead of the diamonds? I think I know who did it.
It's not me, bro, because I'm over here building a store.
Uncle Danny?
I didn't.
Then who did?
Wasn't me, kid. Not anymore. Been put out. It's another room now.
Bentley Bayless.
Thomas, you're not gonna build that McDonald's for us?
No.
We could use one.
Talking about McDonald's makes me even more hungry.
Everything makes you hungry.
I am hungry.
Let's see what time it is. It's only 2:20. You just ate. You didn't even eat 4 hours ago. Didn't you get a snack?
What?
Didn't you get a snack already?
Yeah.
You're just bored, Thomas. You're not hungry.
I am.
Go drink some water.
Wait, what?
I'll work on it later, Oh, that's Thomas.
Why do you have so much lava?
It's a nether room.
Wait, nether rooms have this.
Don't do this, bro.
What is going on?
Thomas, are you messing with this bill?
No, he's messing with Gabe.
Are we gonna have a problem?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes. I'm the one in trouble right now. I'm Uncle Danny, can I change this avatar?
As long as it doesn't disturb the game, I don't care.
It's disturbing my screen.
Be quick about it, Thomas. Alright? Yeah, no problem, kid. Anytime. Yeah, I'm coming to check it out. I'm also going to fill up all the chests. Nice. Build whatever you want, man. That's the whole point.
It's going to be a while.
Yep.
Probably going to take you a few days. Maybe not. Probably going to take me a lot of Minecraft days.
Who is that?
Who is that?
No, who is this in front of me?
It's me.
Give me a sit down, I'm working.
It's mine. Y'all better quit messing with Joey.
I know we're near him.
He'll knock y'all out. He has my permission.
Gabe, what are you doing?
Tell him to stop.
Gabe, stop. Gabe, stop. Get out.
Your son just got himself stuck. Usually this works. Uncle Danny.
He's not here.
I found a cheat code.
You got some sausage or pepperoni?
Yeah.
Joey. Do you eat sausage or pepperoni?
Huh?
Do you eat sausage or pepperoni?
Yeah. It's too bad to get the headphones. It's kind of like squeezing all my ears.
Thank you.
Here, do you want to...
Yes, I didn't unplug them.
Alright, my bad. I'm back. Alright, here we go, Fatty Eight Kids. Pizza is on the way. I'm sure Thomas won't die before he gets here. Yeah, that's true. We should just push him, like, under the stairs and keep moving, right? Oh, it just hit Gabe's name. It should call him back. Oh, he said his phone died. Okay. So don't call him back yet. I got it.
Thank you. Uh-huh.